So, back for a little bit more with the second team. And I found out that I discovered a couple new things that I didn't know about in the base. But I think it'll be fun to basically show off. So, first things first, you think of a live nuke, and I want to say this is a live nuke, you wouldn't leave the button that still works next to it. So, oops! Well, that was unfortunate. The nuke you set off in Flintlock's library may have been small, but it's enough to kill everyone inside Ranger Citadel, thus ending the Desert Rangers as an institution and a force for stability in the waste. Oops! So what does this button do? It gives you the credits. And it says you can export your squad, so basically I think what that means, if I start a new game.
Once again, in the glow of the atom.
Yes, we're gonna override the thing. And yeah, I've got like dumbass in here now. And I already did this once, so they're basically doubling over, but yeah, they're in here. You can see their skills that they have. There's also parroting other people, but you know, these guys are now like, you know, in here for sure. So I thought that was pretty cool. That was the first thing I found out. The second thing I found out, I found out that there was a piece of history for the Desert Rangers I missed, and it was actually being held up by the doctor here. Once you basically give him like a certain number of pain pills, he gives you their history for part 4. So let's go through this. The library register in the front of the volume shows Dr. E. Timon as the last ranger to have checked this out. Hellraiser, Angel Death, Angela Death, Thrasher, and Snake Vargas. 4 rangers, now legend, were sent out on a fairly standard assignment, patrolling in aid of communities that the Desert Rangers had sworn to protect. They started in Highpool, a thriving community by now, but at the moment in need of a new generator for their water purification system. While helping the town to fix this problem, they saved a young boy from a rabid dog. Accounts differ as to what happened next, but apparently the owner of the dog, a young man named Bobby, attacked the rangers for killing his pet, and they were forced to kill him in self-defense. The next few stops on their patrol were much less fraught with drama. They saved AG Center from an animal invasion, bought an engine from the desert nomads, saved the mayor in courts by a defective mob boss named Ugly John, and freed a young merchant mechanic named Naze, who joined them, and it was proven an asset to the Desert Rangers ever since. But the Wasteland is a place of madness and desperation, and insanity is not long in rearing its head, which it did in the next town they visited, Needles. There they encountered the servants of the Mushroom Cloud, who worshipped the nuclear holocaust itself, and discovered the Temple of Blood. At this point, rumors began to reach their ears that something was wrong in the desert, but they could not get any clear word on what, only that they would find the answer in a settlement known as Las Vegas. In Vegas, the polite but dangerous crime lord, Farron Brigo, told him that the killer cyborgs had been threatening the town, and that his right-hand man, Max, knew more about them, but had disappeared. Further investigation led the rangers to the Las Vegas branch of the Servants of Mushroom Cloud. Before she would talk to them, their leader, Charmaine, sent the rangers back to Needles to retrieve the blood staff from the Temple of Blood. Once they brought to her, she told them to search for Max in the sewers of Vegas. It is here that the rumors that the rangers have been hearing were proved true. The sewers were swarming with androids, metal monstrosities of all shapes and sizes, roamed underground, attacking on sight. After a brutal fight with the androids, the rangers found Max, or rather pieces of Max, as he turned out to be a lifelike but dissimilar artificial human. Max had hoped to negotiate peace with the cyborgs, but was ripped apart for his troubles, though not before he had learned where they had been coming from. An ancient pre-Copus military facility called Base Cochise. So there's a little bit of a history that I basically wasn't able to show you guys, you know, before, but I'm able to show you now. So there's all that stuff.
That should work.
And I can tell you this. I also bought a couple new weapons and armor for dumbass, so that's good. I'm just gonna go in here, I think. So of the stuff I've got here, we're gonna give some of these mods to people. I I keep my short barrel in there, I don't know why, but whatever, I have it. So some of the stuff I can't use, by the way, is like the high capacity magazines, but whatever, I'm gonna keep them in here for now. And a plan will be simply just go drop this on you and drop this on you. Wait, I have to become all the Angela Def. She's the one who's got the tech. The weaponsmith and tech. The know-how. Yeah, I bought an M16 for my medic, and I bought a sniper rifle for her. That'll help a little bit. So those are really good weapons for these guys. They'll be my main killers. Let's make sure I have enough sniper rounds for him. My guy here. I still have to buy some more stuff, but you know, I don't have the money for it. But it's fine. So, that was basically, you know, a couple things I found that, you know, I thought were interesting. So yeah, there's still a lot of stuff for me to discover in this game. Next up, I'll be going to Highpool.
Able 1 to Citadel Base.
Go ahead, Able 1.
On site, talk to caller looking for bogeys.
10-4, Able 1. Advise when complete.
And yeah, I've you know, got these guys to radio up again a little bit, but whatever. It's fine, they are allowed to radio around. Yes, Highpool. Remember Highpool? Now why not? We'll kill these guys. Let's see what my powerful weapons do now. Gets inside, I'm gonna shoot him. Like 56 damage. See, I'm doing a lot more damage now. How about you go up here? And you get to go pop him. Probably a waste of ammo killing them with the sniper rounds like that, but whatever. Go here. That was a crappy hit, but oh well. Go over here for now. And I've got this rifle. Yes, they're powerful. Ooh, makeshift machete. Of course, this is crap, but whatever.
Copy, Echo. Echo, congratulations, Echo One.
Very nice, she gets a heal. And for her, I'm gonna be basically boosting up her, what? Feel neck a little bit, perhaps. Didn't realize there's so much radiation around here, but whatever. Let's go over here. Sure, I'll kill these two. Now, you've probably seen this already, but maybe I'll just, you know, cut this down to like basic egg, because I basically want to get these guys up some experience while using them. Oh, Gillian monsters. Fun. Shoot this. Probably should have shot someone else, but whatever. Oh, down he goes. So it's blocked apparently, so go here. Lots of these Gila monsters. These guys are, of course, all worth good experience, so we can go here. Oops, I forgot to reload you. Locked and blocked, so let's go over here. Here. There's a hit. And there's a big hit. So this guy's gonna get to attack me. Didn't really do anything meaningful, though. How about you hit this guy? And move out of the way. Roche will get to move up to here. There's a nice big hit. That's a nice, really big hit. And you get to grease it. So there's some good experience for killing all that stuff. I was gonna skip that, but you know, if they're tougher like that, then I'll do it, you know, this once for his team. You know, in many ways, I sort of think that the random encounters should be made so that sometimes you have, like, you know, tough stuff appear like this. This out of the blue. Regardless of whether it's a, you know, easy zone or not. Go here a little bit. I don't know why I'm exploring with this team, but whatever. It's always fun to explore. There's Highpool. Right, let's go to Highpool and see what happened. In the aftermath of the war. smell of smoke and rotting bodies tells you. It's nosing around the corpses that lie in the mud. In the distance, the tiers of the dam appear to be crumbled.
Citadel base.
Go ahead, Evil One. Call complete.
10-4 Citadel base. False alarm. Just a couple of hobos. Resuming patrol.
10-4, Evil One. Carry on.
In distance, the tiers of dam appear to be crumbling. Smash, whoever did this, they did a full job of it. I note that this thing's gone, so I can't get up here. So, this place is a mess. That's a dead scorpion. A well without any water is just a hole in the ground. It smells like chemicals. So, that's done. Alright, let's have you... No, you. I'm gonna have you get up here. Let's do this. Whoops, you only fired once. Well, whatever. Fire at, him. There. This will be painful. You have to move here. So this is where I get to fight now around Highpool. So, this is like their advanced form of, you know, raiders, shall we say. That's done. A bit damaged there. Now, notice that she's got no penalty here, so... Boink. No penalty for melee shooting. Boink, boink, boink.
Come and get the candy ass.
Well, that didn't do well, but whatever. This is an easy little battle. I could shoot him, but I'm also gonna hit him, so just go here. And you get to go. Let's back you off. I'm gonna have you finish him off. Get real close. Open fire. Whoops, you didn't kill it. Reload. Well, that's done. Yes, this is the aftermath of this area. Oops, critical failure. Yeah, I don't really care if I fail on opening this up because then I just brute force it open. Nice, you got experience for that. Leveled up. Brute force it. Alright, that's done.
Charlie Echo, congratulations.
Called in. Get some stuff for you. What's shoulder load do, actually? Oh, that'd be cool to get. There's like a lot of stuff over here. Alright, I think I've gone more than far enough with his blunt weapons at this ability. He's gonna start getting, you know, other stuff at this point. Hey, look, there's some records left over. This person's dead. Let's have you go here. I probably don't need to set these guys up as much as I am, but whatever. They're out of range, apparently. These guys are a little bit tougher. He's enough to kill, though. Shoot him dead. You know, I also have to keep in mind I actually have this, too. Might want to use this at some point. We'll see. Boink. That was fun to watch. Boink, boink, boink.
Copy, Echo. Yeah, congratulations.
Excellent, she got more skill points. Alright, she's got enough into some machine gun stuff, so... more safe cracking, or is our stuff might be worth it? We can get 5 safe cracking and start working on the air stuff now with her. So yes, I'm very much specializing a lot more this time around. Hey! Hobo Basher! Oh, it's not that much better. Or it is better. It's got more, it's got faster AP, basically, on this thing. Ah, whatever. I don't really need to hit a lot with him. They smell delicious. Remember this way? It was mine and everything last time. Oh, I walked right into that. At least I saw it this time. Demolish that. I need to send you around to look around. I'll watch out for him too. So many mines, but so much to get. Gotta watch out for this guy, he might turn around and start firing at me. So far I'm doing pretty good getting his stuff out here. Whoops! Well, I got their attention. Yeah. At least I don't have to worry about the mines. Alright, you get to go here. Just ambush whatever you see. Kill him. Go there. Ouch. Rush him. Get this run up here and shoot this guy in the face. That's a lot of misses, but whatever. A little bit of experience for my trouble. So that's all those mines disarmed this time around. Except for that last one that blew up in my face. There's more records to worry about. Yeah, this is the aftermath of the Wrecker Rampage. They blew it up! That's the path up to Highpool. Or is this the path up to Highpool? Oh, here's the more Gila monsters. A little bit damage to this bank. That's out of the way. All right, all done.
Copy, Echo One. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
Rosa's got perk point, that's nice. What am I gonna get her? Yeah, I have no idea why I'm getting her computer science like this, but whatever. What perks you got available? Hard and healthy, blah blah. Look at that. I have no idea how good it'll be, but whatever, I'm just gonna get. So the hippie's dead. There's a safe. Those were big pipes. So yes, Highpool's a mess. What if I can shoot at people from up here? Nope, out of range. Let's kill everything down here and let's go see the person with a dowry. I assume she didn't make it. Whoops, I didn't reload. Oh well. You get to go here. And ambush. You get to go here. That was a nice big hit. You get to go. Here. He's out of the way. Whee! Nice kill. He's getting coombered. Stripped out for parts. This too. This well. It's apparently there's an alarm on it for some reason. There we go. There's a submachine gun for you. Alright, so. Mark 2-7 versus the greaser. A lot more damage. Armor AP to fire. But whatever. Yes, here's this place. And here's the barn. Yep, she's dead. And what, there's probably at the safe?
Come on! What's in the safe? Hand it over!
Fuck you! You stripped my whole town! You don't need nothing from this safe!
You don't seem to understand how raiding works. We come, kill, we take everything.
Looks like Sean's living. He's gonna finish these guys off. I killed Jackham right away, though. You go here. Oops, lost control view.
These miscreants have raised the ire of this old scientist.
Well, I send you over here. Okay, you're a little bit out of range. Just go here. And you get to try and finish this guy off. Kill him. Wow, you missed. Ow. Amazingly, she's not gonna hit anyone if I fire at this guy. Oops.
Rangers? Jesus, flat ass Christ. Now you show up?
There's a red scorpion stencil on the man's pistol holster.
You're too late, assholes. The wreckers wiped us out, looted us, and left for their camp. So fuck you. You let a whole town die. What the fuck took you so long?
Agent Sam was under attack too, we helped them.
Of course you did. Rangers help Rangers, or ex-Rangers, like that dipshit forest dog. Everybody else can get slaughtered. Thanks a lot, punks.
How bad was it?
Damn near held off the first wave. Those wreckers just kept coming. Destroyed our crane, killed Kate Preston, cracked the reservoir, and wiped out our town. Kate was probably the smartest person in Highpool. But she didn't know the ways of the wide, cruel world. Tried to reason with that jackhammer bitch, and got her head knocked in for her trouble. Not a chance.
Well, not a chance.
You'd think the Rangers would have kept a better eye on the place that provides them with most of their water. Well, it's wrecked now. You're gonna go thirsty for your sins. Me? I'm headed for the prison, where my friends are. Your old HQ has been flourishing in your absence. The Red Scorpion militia moved in and built it up real nice. Take care of their people, too. You should give them a visit. Might learn a thing or two. After your history with us, you're damn right we got a problem with the Rangers. You've been tolerated here. You weren't ever loved. And after this, well, there's nobody left to hate you. Nobody but me. I guess old Snake ain't too keen to teach his new recruits the truth about the Rangers' glorious past. Well, let me fill you in. 15 years ago, you fuckers came out here and shot a little orphan boy's dog. And then you shot the little orphan boy. My nephew. Bobby. We weren't armed with nothing but a BB gun. A BB gun! Bobby's where the Rangers can't hurt him anymore. I visit his grave every day. And Rex's too. The dog and his boy. Together forever. What do you care? They already killed us. What's the point? Well, fine. If you want some revenge, I'll show you where they are. But it's not gonna bring Highpool back.
Oh, I had this up all the way. Hey, I was wondering why there's no text.
That crazy bitch Jackhammer who you just killed and her thugs call themselves the Wrecking Crew. Stole everything that wasn't nailed down. Fucking ruined us. Highpool's not coming back from this. I've seen a lot of freaks come out of the waste in my time, but I've never seen anything like her before. She had an arm like a jackhammer. How is that possible? Doc Warner couldn't do a surgery like that in a million years. And why wouldn't I? They're the militia that actually shows up when you call them, unlike the Rangers. At least they tried, asshole. And they didn't know they was gonna be up against robots. You didn't see it? The Scorpions finally killed it below the outflow pipes, but it took them all with it. Don't know what it was doing here, or even if it was with the wrecking crew, but goddamn was it strong. Tore those poor militia boys into tiny pieces.
Alright, so there's a robot. I didn't actually see the robot the first time, but it's possible that I missed it.
Nothing. Just a stupid note. Thought there'd be a gun or something worth taking to the prison. I'll be damned, though, if I let any wrecker tell me what to do. Good luck, Rangers. You're gonna need it.
Well, everything's dead. Think you need armor? So Sean lives, and he goes off to the prison, I guess, after you're done. Nothing in here, loot, because it's been looted. Right. And of course, she's dead. There's no toaster in here to look after. I wonder if I'll get to see the robot, wherever it is. Open this up. There's a spike color. That's crap to me. What's up here? Dead people. And go monitors. Oops, someone had to reload. That's a nice shot. See, it's all that remains of Highpool. There's a whole lot of trash. I wonder what happens to Sean if you see him in prison after. Beat this guy up. Nice hit. Good to go there. Nice big hit. Kill it. Wow, two misses. My luck would do that. Whoops, I jammed. Wrench it. Again. And move away. hit this guy. And just move away. Missed. Got it, Wayne. Yay, got hits. Or a hit, rather. These aren't gonna last long enough to unjam that, so hit this in the face. Try to. Oh, I missed it there, but oh well. That's a miss. Swing and a miss. You get to finish him off, I think. One down. A little bit of experience for my trouble. Ow, this poison hurts. Won't last too long, but it's gonna hurt a lot. This is the top of the dam, I think. Thought the dam was a little bit higher than this, but whatever. Yeah, it's a little bit more to go up. Things in there, huh? Pull axe. Whoops, got too close. Alright, have you sit down. Whoopsie, I forgot to reload. That guy's dead. He missed. Boink. Nice! Look at all that damage I did to him. Let's go for this fire mode. You get to go here. They ran over here. Well, I'm not gonna be able to fire at him, I guess. Let's just move away. Let him beat him up. Missed. I thought I'd kill him, but I didn't. Oh! I really fired dumbass a little bit there. Alright, so still at base in Echo 1, second tower is wrecked and can't be repaired, requesting new orders.
Yeah, I was afraid of that. Roger, Echo 1. Understood. Stand by. Okay, Echo 1, we anticipated this contingency and have a plan B. Ready to copy? 10-4, here it is. Cartographer Segarra and historian Eggleston have found reference to a functioning radio tower in a town called Damanta. Location cannot be confirmed, but it's reported to be east of...
So yeah, I've already, you know, listened to all this stuff.
Back in the day, they were just another raider. Our old HQ, since right after the apocalypse. The Scorpions have been mentioned in the place lately. Roger, Echo 1.
So basically, I'm done here. Oops, this is trapped. Oh, I still got to it. So yes, this rare dish is dead. That's basically what Highpool's like when you basically come here pre-destruction. Or post-destruction. So, that's basically it for these guys, I think, for now. Maybe in the future, if I decide I really like this group, I'll basically, you know, play until I get up to where I was with the other guys. Or not, who knows. Yeah, the town of Highpool is off limits more or less from this one because, you know, no point trying to get up there. The Highpool is easy to do, but AG Center, I think, has more meat to it if you follow its, you know, storyline. Oops, there's an air trap. But yes, Highpool's dead. Gonzers. Destroyed. Hope you enjoyed. That's all I can really say. Hope you enjoyed. I'm basically gonna head back to Ranger Citadel at this point. I'll probably head up to Real Nomads with these guys after I'm done with the other team, you know, the first time around. But this long story adventure is over.